Welcome to my mom's immigration to California. Let's get started. And this is a map of South Korea. And this is the South Korean flag. South Korea has many terrains, including beaches, mountains, valleys, and rivers. Is a picture of Seoul, the capital of South Korea. This is a picture of my mom and my Korean grandma, Homoni, and this is the day where my mom was put up for adoption. My mom was adopted to Erskine, Minnesota, which is a very small town. College, my mom immigrated to California and enjoyed seeing the state. She went to these places. My mom misses her family, speaking the language, and eating the food in Korea. Mom brought with her books and a traditional Korean dress called a hanbok. So this is my mom's immigration to California story.